I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Weir High School.
I'm Mason Clink.
And I'm Jacob Taylor.
Here are your announcements for Tuesday, October 3rd, brought to you by Weir Student Media.
Happy National Boyfriend Day.
For lunch, we're having a chicken quesadilla, french fries, chilled pineapples, tidbits, cookie, milk.
Today's forecast calls for sunny skies with a low of 57 and a high 81.
Happy birthday to Ramsey Fletcher.
Best of the best fundraiser forms and a single check written to Weir High School are due today. See Ms. Bricker with questions.
This week, Weir Student Media will bring you a brand new content. Tomorrow, the first episode of Wake Up Weir will air, and the first issue of the Red Rider Review news magazine comes out this Friday, October 6th. Stay tuned.
Check the announcement submission form.
Now, for your sports info.
Boys basketball will hold an open gym on the following days this week. Today, tomorrow, and Thursday, all from 3 to 4 p.m.
Good luck to the sports teams competing this evening.
Girls varsity soccer is playing Winsley at home with a start time of 6 p.m.
Finally, your fun fact of the day.
A shrimp's heart is in its head.
That's all for today. Have a terrific Tuesday, Weir.